Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope you're doing well. So I'm back with a Dollar Tree haul this time, and let me go ahead and show you what I found. I actually found some of the things that I've been looking for. I've been looking for the lip smackers, but I could not find it at my Dollar Tree, and I've also been looking for the Kiss nail stickers that Lady Swagga and Mommy Loves Gigi hauled, and I could not find those at my store. So I'm gonna keep looking. I'm sure I'll find it. If not, it's not a big deal. But let me go ahead and show you what I got. I was so excited to see these Oral-B Healthy Clean toothbrushes. You get four in a pack. Isn't that awesome? Like, usually they have the single pack for a dollar, but why get the single when you can get the four? So I got me 1, 2, 3 packs of those. So I thought that was a great find. I needed some tissues when I mail out my friend mail and packages to family and friends. I like to wrap things with tissues, so it looks nice. You get 25 sheets, and then this one you get these pastel colors here. So I thought that was a great find, so I grabbed me one of those. And then last week I needed a bubble mailer, so I grabbed me this. You get 2 and a pack on this one, and I already used one, and then I have an extra one for, I guess, when I send out packets. And then I was so excited to find this duct tape. And this is actually by the Tool Bench, which is the Dollar Tree brand. You get, I think it's the same size you get as the other ones, but it looks much bigger. Anyways, this one says fragile. They also have one that says kitchen, bathroom, living room, and bedroom. I think they have like a few different ones. And I just got me this one, because since I'm not moving, I thought I wouldn't need that. So I got this, so if I send out something fragile in the mail, I can always pack it with this tape. So I thought that was a great find. And then I was so excited to finally find this Hello Kitty sticker that everyone been hauling. And you get 8 sheets of stickers in here. And then you get the same ones. Sorry about the glare, but you get the same ones. These are the designs you get in each sheet. So I thought that was a great find. And then, I know it's not Christmas yet, but I wanted to grab these before they sell them out. I got this gem sticker sheets. And then, I guess it shows you here you can use them on the ornaments, but I am not gonna use this for the ornaments. I just got me this presents. I thought these looked really pretty. And you get 15 stickers. I guess when you count those, that's 15. And yeah, I wanted to use these on pocket letters and flip books. I thought it would look nice. And then I also got these ornament fillers. I got the gold star and the snowflakes. I thought that was really pretty. This would be really nice in a shaker card. And then I also got another one in blue and white snowflakes. And these are, the blue ones are also snowflakes. The other one, the gold ones, are stars. And these are like really hard. They're not really, they don't look like they're cheap, so I thought that was a great find. They also had like green ones and red ones. I just got me these for now. And yeah, I can't believe it. They already had Christmas stuff out in the store, but you know, what can you do? They need to make money. So I thought that was funny to see Christmas stuff before Halloween, but I guess it is what it is. Anyways, this is all I have for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll talk to you guys later.